going deep within this country to meet the people trying to make a change, the Ahmadi Muslims.
That's all we got.